An incoming student will not study at the U.S. Naval Academy in Annapolis. Their admission was withdrawn due to racist remarks the student allegedly made. In a statement, the Academy said they do not condone racism or bigotry of any kind. The incident is the third of its kind for the Academy community in recent weeks.